Let me ask you, does a machine like yourself ever experience fear?